I would also like to take this opportunity to acknowledge Mrs. President and her teamwork of Puyang Festival and the Daily Conflict for giving scholarship to our students, which will deeply help our country to increase success and equity in higher education, as this is also one of our national higher education strategic plan. It is also worth noting that this is a great opportunity for our Cambodian students who have got this chance. I am saying this because there are many students from Cambodia, they are wishing to get and come here, but unable to get. To my fellow